no help whatsoever. Oh, fine.
So what are you grabbing there?
We got cabin buttons. You have to be very uncareful. Come on. Now we put this back. Oh yeah. And now, so which side up? This side up, okay. Good. Solution November.
Now how long do we put it in for?
17 minutes.
17 minutes. Okay.
And now we wait.
Wait, should we make the toast?
No!
But the bagels need to be
we
made.
Don't like bagels. I don't like it. I'm gonna just put them on my apron.
Now we make the toast, don't we?
I got my apron on. Okay!
Alright, the bagel's right here. You can do this. A hash brown? How did it not burn? It's been 17 minutes!
Eat it!
Okay. Ooh, it's hot. It's very hot. Listen, we have to make a bagel.
No, we don't!
Hey, stay there. Hey, you take one of my hairs?
Yeah.
Just wondering, since this is gonna be in for a very long time, shouldn't we turn the fan on? Nah?
I'm making a bagel.
Well, what are we gonna do with this other one? Wait a second. I wouldn't suggest you put it in the microwave. That's gonna like burn it or something. Okay.
I'm gonna put the bagel in the microwave.
Don't do it. No. Oh my god. 100 minutes? Alright. Alright, well let's just leave that there. Alright. It seems our things are almost ready. But they're gonna burn! Don't do it. Don't do it. Stop! Just in case what?
If it gets on fire. Obviously, it's fire. What if it puts on fire? Should I get the towel just in case? Come here. It's a beauty. And the hot spring's almost done. I gotta get rock solid or it chips your teeth.
Whoa, look at that smoke. that's actually a lot of smoke on camera. Oh yeah, look at that smoke. I mean, it's almost done.
No.
No?
What?
Oh, this is awful in here. Yeah, that's a lot of smoke though.
Too much smoke. I need to. You take that. Breakfast for a millionaire.
today?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay.
Well,
you're gonna try the bagel? The bagel just blends in with the plate.
Oh. See this bagel? This girl. Midget on it.
Midget?
Midget! Excuse me, I'm a little gas.
Midget.
Drop the midget.
What the? Is it good?
With a midget, yes. Without midget, no. I'm a little bit. I'm a little bit.